The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Naomi, representing the Bad Girls from the Pacific Islands, Tamina.
I don't think there's anything more exciting than a WWE singles match.
I love them. This is going to be a great one.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
And her opponent, from Houston, Texas, Caitlin.
Singles action on the way, and the WWE Universe is showing their support.
Yeah, they're on their feet. They're ready for this one. I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's go time, people.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Tamina is not someone to take lightly.
She's taking on some heat.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Look at her moggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured.
Clearly on a mission here.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Oh! Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. The turnbuckle goes to Tamina.
It might be a while. Oh, no! Looking for all the glory here.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
And let's not forget that she's gone to the well twice already. I'm not so sure utilizing her finisher again will yield any different results.
Oh, what a counter! Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Now back to the ring. Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Tamina going in.
Her back is in some real pain now. Wow, I'm a little surprised to see this side of Tamina.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Looks like Tamina is starting to slip a bit. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
She looks unbeatable tonight. I think she's going to be able to stand after that.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Watch it.
Some reversal by Tamina.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Tamina is looking in this right now. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Tamina.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's